Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to another webinar at the National Library of Scotland. My name is Kenny Redpath, and I'm the Events Officer at the Library. It's wonderful that we're joined by some 85 people today, not just from all over the UK, but people from Canada, Belgium, USA, France, and Italy. This afternoon is the last in our series of Library Festive Fun, and I'm delighted to be introducing our very own Anne Cameron. Anne has worked at the Moving Image Archive for 21 years now, where she works as a curator. She started out as a film cataloguer, brought the catalogue online in 2003, complete with 1 minute clips, as that was all the internet could handle then. Since then, she has worked to bring the amazing film and video collections to life through digitization online and to the library site at Kelvinhall, which opened in 2016. So over to you, Anne.
Thanks very much, Kenny, for the lovely introduction, and welcome everyone to today's screening. I'm really sorry that we can't be together today for the big screen experience that you're used to, but hopefully you have your small screen in front of you, a mince pie and a cup at the ready for a wee tour around the films in the archive connected with the festive season. I'd like to take you today on a virtual sleigh ride around the collection. Whether you're a regular visitor to the National Library or not, I hope that you'll see something new today, as I've intentionally included some new films that have been newly digitised and aren't even on our online catalogue yet. Moving Image and Sound is like an exciting selection box which you can dip in and out of, or indeed gorge yourself on, either online or by visiting our library premises at George IV Bridge or Kelvinhall in person. Dating from 1895 to the present day, Moving Image is selected for preservation in the National Collection according to the Library's Comprehensive Collection Development Policy. We have everything from ship launches in the Clyde to how to make Krabby's Green Ginger Wine. But today I'd like to talk about Christmas films in particular, and New Year. I've been able to find films ranging from adverts, animations and award-winning amateur films through to live television broadcasts on Hogmanay, a professionally made documentary about the life of a pine tree, which was written by Liz Lochhead, and creative and performance archives of festive entertainment, which I know we're all missing very much this year. The range of the archives continually surprises me, so I've tried to pick out a few unusual ones, and I hope that you enjoy the health education film about smoking at Christmas. It's a bit different. But film is not just for Christmas. What was maybe a family record for personal memories is now a record of a Scottish household in the 30s, a true reflection of how people lived their lives, how they spoke, and a quiet witness to the attitudes of the time. We can simultaneously identify with the emotional memories in these films, but we can also stand back and observe them as historical evidence. And I think that's a dual attraction of the film collection. It's very emotive, but it's also very objective. And I hope that you can see both in the selection that I've chosen tonight. I'm not sure if anyone would even believe that Santa came up the Clyde in a boat to visit Wiley Hill's toy shop in Glasgow. But that's exactly what he did. Or was that Lewis's? It wasn't Wiley Hill's. It's important to see the collection in context, and the catalogue records accompanying the digitised films present an objective record to you, the researcher, the viewer, the audience. Do take time to look at these online. If you go to movingimage.nls.uk or visit Library Search on the nls.uk homepage, I really think that you'll find out a lot more about Scotland and its people for the last 120 years. But really, today's all about the films and enjoying watching the moving image. So this is a brief summary of the sorts of things that I've included in the showreel. I've tried to select as widely from the collection as possible within the constraints of the copyright that we have today. So we'll start off the showreel with some shopping at the Co-op. Some nylon housecoats, I think, was on the menu for certain ladies at Christmas. We also have school day memories recorded by the female filmmaker Anne Neely. That's at Castle Tower, and you can see the intricate decorations that the kids are making and the joy that they're getting from these homemade crafts. I've also put some ballet in because I think we're all missing going to the panto and the ballet this year. So I've got a beautiful pas de deux from the Nutcracker for you to enjoy. We have award-winning and family story films, and they're well-made, quite old films. We have work by the filmmaker Frank Marshall, which you can explore further work of his online as well. And also sponsored and promotional material and a reflection of traditions at Christmas Day and Hogmanay across Scotland. What you'll also see in these films is a variety of different formats. So we have 8mm, 9.5mm, perhaps you've got some in your own attic. We also have digital, right up to 3 years ago, the ballet was in digital production. We also have Kodachrome colour film. So there's all sorts of different types of audiovisual to explore. And I think it's important to remember that as well as the content. We also preserve all different kinds of formats in the archive, and it's quite interesting to see. One other thing I would mention is some of the films are actually silent films, but for today's purposes, we've actually edited in some sound over them. So I hope you'll enjoy that, but always remember that we do retain the silent film for preservation. So without further ado, I'd like to encourage you to sit back, relax, and enjoy this selection of films from the archive. Thank you very much.
If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake, baked a cake, baked a...
Oh, that reminds me. Have you thought about your Christmas baking yet? Well, now's the time to get busy before the festive season really gets going. And don't forget, use Lofty Peak flour. It's the ideal flour for all home baking, specially blended to give you perfect results every time. Just look at this shortbread. And these Christmas pies. And this wonderful Christmas cake. Everyone can make cakes like these by following the recipes carefully and using Lofty Peak flour. So make a note on your shopping list and get Lofty Peak tomorrow at your local store.
Come cooperative shopping!
Big money-saving bargains for everyone with the Co-op's Christmas offers. This handy car cleaning pack saving 3 shillings. SCWS strawberry jam, save 6d/halfpenny. Bluebell margarine, save 5d per pound. Lady slippers for only 10d/6d, saving 4d/5d. And this festive fair bargain.
What a saving plus the dividend, that's what you get when you
come cooperative shopping.
Thank you. Christmas to you, born on Christmas Day. The very first thing Sammy saw was Santa's flying sleigh. Months passed, he grew, and later on, when Mummy Steel went fishing, Sammy stayed behind and watched for flying things, just wishing. And then, one day, the North Pole News, in headlines bold and clear that Sammy read, quite plainly said, use Christmas seals this year. Sam hadn't heard of stick-on seals, and no one thought to say the ones the paper really meant were to make a parcel gay. Sammy's little flippers never flapped so fast before as when he slip-slapped through the snow towards Santa Claus's door. Greeted Santa joyfully, then handed him the news. I'm a Christmas seal, he cried, like you're supposed to use. Santa studied it a minute, then slowly said, that's true, but though you're willing, I can't see just how I might use you. My eyes are very quick, said Sammy, if I really try. I'm very good at spotting, look, flying objects in the sky. That's it, said Santa, beaming. I know what you can do. The traffic in the skies these days gets out of hand, it's true. You fly with me and keep a watch. Then, with a little luck, you'll spot the rockets, planes and things in time for us to duck. So Christmas Eve found Sammy as pleased as he could be, speeding through the moonlit sky close by Santa's knee. He spotted everything that flew and barked a short, quick warning. He guided Santa around the world and safely home next morning. Then Santa Claus asked Sammy to make a Christmas wish and gave him what he wanted most, a stocking full of fish.
Thank you. so sweet, green spring. Grow, shoots. It's good to be growing. I'm a summer lush, and I'll soak it up. Make sap while the sun shines. Till harsh autumn frosts start to nip. And I'll sip on what I've stored. Dig deep in iron winter earth. Accept my load of snow. I'll grow and I'll glow. Bitter winter won't let up. Never stops the old stranglehold. Brittle sun spikes the light. Is just grist to winter's mill.
It's all part of the fun at Christmas, isn't it? Just giving something. Most people don't mind what they get, do they? It's watching them guess what you've given them that makes it so Christmas. And suddenly, everyone knows what you've given. A greater chance of cancer, bronchitis, heart disease, with bad breath and probably a cough. Just what they wanted. Hmm?
That cable controls the whole thing. See? Right, just let me light up first.
The things you teach your child that could save his life. How to check his brakes, how to cross the road safely, how to swim, how dangerous it is to play with fire. Yet all the time you're teaching him something just as risky. How to endanger his health by smoking cigarettes.
You get the idea?
To watch the Sputnik. They're all waiting for one thing and one thing only, that blessed release from 1957 into 1958. Yes, there it is! And the year is 1958! Listen to the crowd go now. Look at that, Jack. Isn't that wonderful?
And a
happy new year to you too, Jack. Isn't that? There we go. Look, the silence now as all the bottles come out. All the bottles are coming forth and everyone in this place will be off. Very, very shortly for their own personal celebration.
Getting their first footing ready right now.
Yes.
Let's have a kaylee, come with me, dance to the music, merry, merry music. Come, let us make the rafters ring. Let's have a real old Highland fling.
Soon you will find your heart aglow, heel for heel and toe for toe. You will agree if that's the things are trying to find that rock and sing.
Whoa!